A TRX hamstring curl or a TRX leg curl is gonna be working your posterior chain, your hamstrings and your glutes. And the thing I like about these versus a ring is they're softer, but you can also use rings as long as your feet are secure in them. But you're gonna put your heels in the strap part of the TRX, not on the handle. And then from here, you're gonna just lay yourself back with your shoulder blades flat underneath you, so you can kind of lift your shoulders up to let your shoulder blades down. Your palms can be up towards the sky or down, doesn't matter. You're gonna use them for some stability probably to begin with. But from here, keeping your feet neutral, make sure you're not turning them out or actively pointing them. You're just gonna let them kind of hang. You're gonna take a big breath in, brace your midline, squeeze your butt muscles, lift your hips up, and from here, you're gonna curl your heels in towards your butt and then extend them back out, ending in that good strong position, preventing your butt from sagging and your back from arching. To make it more challenging, as you curl your heels in, you're gonna also actively push your hips up and then control it back down. Again, you wanna prevent arching and lifting the rib cage. At the top, you wanna make sure that your rib cage is down. Slower on these is actually gonna be a little bit harder, so I like to do these in more of like a tempo format where it's kind of pull it in, normal pace, and then slow control it out.